Lee Harvey Oswald was deemed by the Warren Commission to be the sole assassin of President Kennedy.